Hi, I'm Soleil, and I'm a sophomore here in the theater department, and I'm playing Raquel Ortega in the fall production of Stand and Deliver. Well, she's very nice, but not nice. When you first meet her, she probably thinks she's like the nicest person. It's like living with your grandma, and then, or when your friends come over, and your mom is like really nice, but then as soon as your friend leaves, she starts yelling at you. That's pretty much my character. What I enjoy the most about acting is that I get to not be myself for whether it's like 3 hours, 2 hours, maybe 2 minutes. If I'm doing a small skit, I get to interact with a bunch of people that I could never see myself talking to, and I can play people that I'd never see myself being. I really want you guys to come out and support us. We have shows on 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 9th, 10th, and 11th of November, so it'd be really amazing if you guys showed up. Make sure to go pre-order your tickets at catcityhightheater.com.